Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your men's 1 meter finalists. Diving first, a junior at Florida State University, the 2013 ACC 1 meter bronze medalist, Tom Neubacher. Diving second, a junior at the University of Missouri, a five-time NCAA All-American, 2013 SEC Diver of the Year, David Banuki. Diving third, a freshman at the University of Texas, the 2013 Big 12 1 and 3 meter champion, Corey Ballasock. Diving fourth, a junior at Duke University, a 2012 U.S. Olympian, six-time NCAA All-American, 2013 ACC champion in all three events, Nick McCrory. Diving fifth, a junior at Indiana University, a three-time NCAA All-American, the 2013 Big Ten 1 meter champion, Darian Schmidt. Diving sixth, a junior at the University of Kentucky, the 2012 NCAA Platform All-American, Greg Ferrucci. Diving seventh, a senior at Arizona State University, an eight-time All-American, Harrison Jones. Diving eighth, a sophomore at Stanford University, the 2012 NCAA 3-meter champion, 2012 Olympic bronze medalist, three-time world champion, Christian Ipsen.
Sounds tuck.
David's been very solid here in the finals. He sits in third place at the moment.
It's the highest he's ever scored on this dive, Kevin.
He's been able to put it in for just about 78 points. If he wants to make a move on Nick and Christian, he's going to need one of those today. That was pretty well done. A little bit heavy on the entry. Got the dive up and down really well. Spins very nicely. He's going to like the results. It's almost 76 points there.
Corey's doing reverse 1.5, 2.5 twists for his round 5 dive.
Corey goes up in the air all right. He's a little bit away, and he can see his feet kind of
got
crossed.
Got a little loose with those feet, yeah.
Need to squeeze those legs together a little bit more, line the body up.
6.5, 7.5, 6.5, 7.5. Nick, 52, 35. Got Nate McCrory doing back 1.5, 2.5 twists.
He's capable of putting this in the water around 85 points. Average around 67. Christian's going to put the pressure on him after this next round, I believe. Nick's quite the competitor. He left that dive a little bit short, fell off the board just a little bit, but just beautiful body lines, gets in the water nice and clean. He's going to keep a couple 7.5s and an 8 for 66.7 points.
Darian, reverse 2.5, somersaults tuck. Diver number 5 of round 5. We have one more round after this.
Darian's going to need to be patient here, let the diving board come up underneath him, ride the top of this dive, get the somersault moving. Missed the back 2.5 just a little bit on his kick.
Oh, a little too much hot sauce on that burrito, yeah. Man.
He was looking up at the clock almost when he came out of that dive.
5.5, 6.
It's going to come away with low of 4.5, high of 6, 49.5 points.
Got Greg for 2.5 somersaults, 1 twist. What place is he in, Kevin? the previous round.
Craig comes in sixth position. Not going to be able to make a run at first place with one dive, but he can cut into that lead.
Award.
Very well performed, full twisting 2.5. A little bit forward on his toes as he left. He had to work that dive a little bit more. Comes away with six and a half low, seven and a half high, 68.8 points.
Harrison Jones doing back 2.5 somersaults tuck.
Harrison got a pretty good jump on the dive. Didn't quite get his arm straight through over the center, so he's having a hard time getting out of him and staying square. Comes away with 6.5 and sevens.
Chris Nipson doing reverse 2.5 somersaults pike. Most of these gentlemen are doing it at tuck. This is, I think, Kristen's the only one doing it pike.
Went a little bit short on this one during the preliminary rounds.
Not tonight,
he didn't. He's going after this competition. That was an amazing jump off the diving board. Nice and patient, gets in a beautiful pike. Lets his feet go just slightly long this time, probably compensating for what he did earlier this morning. Comes around with a couple nines, 2 8.5s, and an 8.
It's a big dive.
84.8 points is the highest he's scored on the dive previously. So he's here to make a statement.
Starting round number 6, Thomas, final dive. And we're 2.5 somersaults tuck. We got Kristen in the lead with Nick about 21 points.
Almost 21-point advantage at this point.
That's going to be pretty tough to overcome.
Nick's going to have to do a great dive, and Christian's going to have to help him. Speaking of a great dive, that was a very nicely done inward 2.5 somersaults tuck. Stayed up over the board, straight up and down on the entry. 71.3 points.
David's final dive, reverse 1.5, 2.5 twists.
David comes in the round in third place. I don't believe he's going to be able to move ahead of Christian or Nick, but he should be able to solidify this with a good dive. Beautifully done in the air. Nice high jump off the diving board. Just slightly past vertical on his entry. Didn't affect the entry splash very much. Comes away with 7.5, couple 8.5, and an 8. 67.5. Temporarily does move him up ahead of the rest of the field.
And Corey's final dive. Front 2.5 somersault, 1 twist.
Corey struggled a little bit here in the finals, but that dive is the way you want to leave the event. He put it up and down pretty well. Showed lots of control, lots of height. Comes away 68.8 points.
And Nick needs a big dive here. And we're 2.5 somersault tuck. Solidly in second, but with a big dive, you never know.
Scored almost 90 points on this in the past. He's going to need every bit of those 90 points to be able to close that gap on Christian. Sat back away from the diving board, moved the dive out and away. You see his hips come away from the board instead of up over the board. That's not going to be enough to get him where he needs to go, but he does come away with a very nicely done dive at 74.4.
From IU, Darian Schmidt, final dive, inward 2.5 somersaults tuck.
Darian comes in sixth position. He's just over 69 points to move up into third. Very patient on the diving board. Got it up over the top. Lean back, or let it come back just a little bit. but got straight up and down into the water. He's going to come away with eights, 1.8 and a half, 74.4 points. Very close to his best performance on that dive.
We have four Ember 2.5s in a row here. Greg's going to be doing Ember 2.5 as well for his final dive.
Greg was sitting just ahead of Darian prior to that last round.
Man.
And he's going to get ahead of Darian yet again. That dive stood straight up over the board.
I love his kickouts. They're
great.
Came
out beautifully, straight in. Nice body lines going in the water, almost no splash.
This could be big scores, and they are.
Got 3 9.5s, 2 9s, 8.5 and 8, 85.25 points, which matches his best ever on that dive. That's the way to leave your statement at the end of the round.
Way to go, Greg. Harry's final dive, Ember 2.5, somersaults tuck. Little backed off.
Little backed off. You see him kind of push his hips out instead of up. Then he came out of that dive and let the entry just kind of wiggle on him. Not nearly as nice as what we just saw. We're going to come away with 8.7 and a half, 72.85 points.
Okay, well, watch this, folks. Christian's highest TD dive of the event. Reverse.
Reverse 1.5 with 3.5 twists.
That's amazing.
Right.
Off of 1 meter.
He only needs 53 points to take the title, and he got it.
Yep.
That was absolutely beautiful. Dive stood up great. Finished that twist, dropped it straight in. If you weren't counting the twist, you might not even have known he did 3.5. That was just so smooth. Waiting for the scores to post here.
I love the way he rides the board. He just stays with that board forever.
He's so patient. Such a beautiful diver in the air. Gets 3 9s. Rest 8.5. 91 points on the dive, topping the best he's ever done.
Way to go, Christian.
He ends up walking away with the national title on 1 meter, 473.75 to Nick McCrory's 436.60. David Bonucci, third place at 407.45. Greg Faraci at 403.05. Harrison Jones, 393.65. Darian Schmidt, 387.90. Thomas Neubacher, 383.50. And Corey Bowersock at 368.25. Now we're going to hand you back over to the swimming commentators.
We're going to take a short pause to switch back to swimming and the finals of the 400 medley relay. We'll be back tomorrow for the 3 meter, Kevin.
3 meters.
I think it'll be great. It'll
be
better than today. So tune in, folks.
Tune in at 1:30 tomorrow afternoon.
All righty, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. Zach Huffman along with Tony Young joining the broadcast.
A cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time.
All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the NCAA Division I Swimming and Diving Championship. Zach Huffman, Tony Young back joining the crew once again as diving has just ramped up and we will get ready to present the awards for the diving competition held here this evening for the diving finals. On top of that, we have some new point total, team totals to update you on as you join us back. But first off, before then, we're going to take you down to the 1 meter diving award ceremony, and we're going to send it down to Sam Kendricks, the voice on the pool deck.
Presenting the awards, head diving coach at Stanford, Dr. Rick Schiavone. Also presenting, Matt Scoggin. Matt made the 1992 U.S. Olympic team here at the IU Natatorium and represented the United States at the Barcelona Olympics. 30 years ago this week, Matt was the NCAA champion in the 1 meter springboard competition here at the Nat, competing as a Texas Longhorn. Matt is now in his 19th season as Texas head diving coach. In 2009 and 2010, Matt was the United States Olympic Committee's National Diving Coach of the Year. In eighth place, with a final score of 368.25 from the University of Texas, Corey Bowersox. In seventh place, with a final score of 383.50 from Florida State University, Tom Neubacher. In sixth place, the final score at 387.90 from Indiana University, Darian Schmidt. In fifth place, the final score at 393.65 from Arizona State University, Harrison Jones. In fourth place, the final score of 403.05 from the University of Kentucky, Greg Ferrucci. In third place, the final score at 307.45 from the University of Missouri, David Banuki. And in second place, the final score of 436.60 from Duke University, Nick McCrory. And your 2013 1 meter champion with a new NCAA record of 473.75 from Stanford University, Christian Ipsen.
All right, and right there you see the top eight finishers. Let's go over the B-Heat finishers out of the University of Utah, Josiah Purs.